Hello and hi to sweet viewers of Easy Health Tips. I'm Dr. Sheen and you are watching your all-time favorite YouTube channel Easy Health Tips. Before moving towards our today's topic, I request you to subscribe the channel and press the bell icon in order to get latest videos first of all. So let's start our today's topic. Sweating is a normal reaction to heat. It cools the body and flushes out toxins. However, excessive and smelly sweat makes a person feel uncomfortable and signals that something may be wrong. Whether it's hyperhidrosis or some other medical condition, it's really important to find out the reason behind it to prevent some serious problems in the future. In this video, Dr. Sheen is going to mention 5 basic reasons behind sweat at different places of your body. So keep on watching this video until end. Number 1. Stress. Excessive sweat might be caused by stressing out. Stress and anxiety not only negatively affect your body, but they also manifest themselves in the form of sweat. This type of sweat is also extra smelly because it contains fat and protein mixed with skin bacteria, and palms are cold in this condition. Number 2. A thyroid problem. Hyperthyroidism. Hyperthyroidism is a condition in which thyroid gland becomes hyperactive and start producing too much thyroid hormone. When this happens, the process in the body are speed up, and among many symptoms you can may feel yourself getting nervous and anxious, and you might experience weight loss and excessive sweating. This might be a sign to go to doctor and get your thyroid examined. Number 3. Low blood sugar, hypoglycemia. Though excessive sweating can be caused by different things, sometimes it can be caused by hypoglycemia, which is low level sugar in blood. Such sweating comes regardless of how warm the temperature in the room or outside may be. Together with this, a person with low blood sugar might also experience ravenous hunger, anxiety, dizziness, lightheadedness, and vision problems. Number 4. Hyperhidrosis. Excessive sweating on just one area of the body, like your neck, underarms, palms or soles of the fact is called hyperhidrosis. These areas are affected the most because there is high concentration of sweat gland. It's not life threatening, so be easy. Number 5 and the last, side effect of medication. Excessive sweating might be caused by medicine you may be taking. There is nothing to be scared of. Sweating is common side effect of variety of medication such as antibiotics, blood pressure medicine and psychiatric drugs. You can find the information about side effect in the paper annotation to your medicines. Thanks for watching. Share with your loved ones for their support as well. Alright viewers, have we finished the topic? You can give us your precious feedback in the comment section below. And don't forget to share this video with your fellows. Also, subscribe the channel and hit the bell icon to show your love and support. Thank you. We'll be right back tomorrow with a new and interesting video. Till then, take care of yourself, your friends, and family. Bye-bye.